for today. This is what I got for meal number two. Meal number one, I had some dumplings, but yeah, some beef and rice. And we're gonna be hitting some chest today. So I'm gonna be lifting with a buddy of mine, big guy. His name's Dylan, and we kind of like everybody from my high school used to work out at this place called Mountainside Fitness, and basically that's kind of how we got to know each other. Obviously, we knew each other from school and stuff, but then like both of us kind of just like, I don't know, some like you'll notice like some people will. I've actually noticed a couple people that like I used to kind of know, like just fall off the face of the earth, and then just kind of and just kind of take up lifting, and just like, I don't know, you'll notice like just mentally, like, I don't know, they seem like way better than they used to be, if that makes sense. But yeah, it's weird, like it's kind of weird how, like, I don't know, these people who like you don't really know well in school, and then like they end up doing some of like the similar things that you do, and like go through like the similar like growth periods as you did, and it's just kind of cool to see that, like guys and girls, I've seen it. But yeah, we're hitting chest. It's gonna be fun. We're not going to Trenios because, Jesus, I'm out of breath. because benching there, the weight is sometimes one side is heavier than the other, and I'm just like my back's falling off sometimes. So hopefully I enjoy benching at the Warner location. I usually don't, but it is what it is. It'll be good. But yeah, we're gonna try and get a nice little push workout, and I think it'll be a good one. Oh, and he's got some, you know, I'll save that for later. You guys can see that later. After long days of work at the psych ward.
At the psych ward.
You weren't at the psych ward?
No, I was at lab. I was at lab.
You guys fuck with the sweatshirt? I like it. But yeah, I'm getting a present from Dylan.
What is it?
It's a narcotic surprise.
Oh God, what is it?
Baby, stay with me. I feel it up in me.
What's up?
Knock, knock. What's good?
That's her.
Time.
We've been meaning to make a video for a while.
Good.
You got some surprises for me?
My bag of tricks. All right, so I recently just started taking this shit. I don't know. I like it. It's all right. Just like a nice little pump boost. But I'll just use like a scoop of this. I just got the bucked up one just because I've got the same.
I've never ever seen that before.
Dude,
why is that?
I have no idea. I'd never seen it before either. And I went online. I was like, do they have like a pump product? And sure enough, they do. So I went and picked it up.
Yeah, because I do like.
Woke is fine. I like Woke. It's all right. I don't know. I might get a new free. I'm low key right.
But I'll just.
I feel bad. I was on my way over here, and I'm like, damn, Gabe went cold turkey for a couple days, and now
I'm back.
Oh
yeah, I have to talk
crazy
about that.
Stimulants.
So it's been 6 days since I've taken pre. Actually, yesterday I took pre for my leg day because it's just I got up at 6 a.m. that day, and I got to the gym early, so I felt I earned it. But this is just purely for pleasure. At this point, look at
this. Isn't even just like a scooper.
Show them the scooper.
Oh, yeah, the little tiny scooper.
You guys remember when I used to have that little tiny red scooper?
There's even a smaller one on this end. I don't even. This is like 30 milligrams. I'm guessing this is like half of that, so like 15. So then.
We're not doing DMAA anymore, though.
No,
don't worry.
No. So this is the. I don't even know if I'm saying this right. L-tyrosine, and then the alpha GPC. So this is more like cognitive support, which is like brain health. And then I'll use it to like stack it with one of these.
You'll see this in a lot of like the focus pre-workouts.
Yeah, I'll talk about it.
You guys show them that shit.
This is the sus balls thing.
So
literally just a little.
Well, here's the container.
It's like a little pill container. I literally just put like duct tape on and wrote Oxy Rice Tam on it. The thing is, I did this. I literally like busted out the pills because when you put the powder in here, like, it's just obviously like the powder, but the pills were like 750 milligrams.
And you don't need that, to be taking that much. Yeah.
I think Euphoria had like 300, 350, so I'll just like count out, like, I don't know, like seven. I took 10 of these yesterday and I was low key buzzing in the weight room.
Really?
So, yeah. Didn't need that much.
So that's awesome. Like I'm excited for how the music is going to be feeling, because I really haven't been taking like much nootropics, like just caffeine, and it's been a while since I've gotten like the fancy stuff, but yeah, I'm excited.
All right, the pre-workout's done. Look at this.
It's like mud.
Mud. Cheers. I'm always getting trapped with the devil on my back, whispering I deserve this.
Whispering, I deserve this. But I don't need you.
Oh, you stopped recording? Yeah, I think I tweaked my chest a little. I think dumbbells 2 days ago, and I was trying to go really heavy on it. I might have fucked up and fried myself, but that's alright. Today, I'll just have to go down and finish my rep. Thank you.
see over there.
A little bit of October and then
back to bulking.
That's just gonna be fun.
Yeah, being strong again.
I don't know how I've managed to keep a little bit of strength.
I think that shit just sticks with you.
Unless you drop like 20 pounds.
Yeah.
I feel like relatively can go around the same weight.
Damn. That's fucking, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow, I think. Last workout, like I saw a guy hitting 405 and he was clearly on gear. Like this dude was fucking enormous, right? And he had like this, probably this kid around my age or maybe, yeah, probably around my age. And he was working out with him and like the tips he was giving him, like they weren't actually like realistic tips for like a natural. Like he was saying like, you just gotta go like completely all out and you'll hit it. And this guy throws like this guy throws on like 275, like can't even get it off his chest. Then he goes to 225, can't even press 225. And it's like even though he's like so much bigger than you and like giving, like telling you like what weight to put on and like what you're doing, like you're not gonna get stronger if you just like keep like ego lifting, like honestly, like really truly like decide like on like accessory work and stuff, like is my form like as good as I want it to be normally, or like am I just like trying to like manage to sling the weight somehow, you know?
The best workouts I've ever gotten are literally just like accessory movements obviously, but like when you're doing like compound lifts, like going lighter and
yeah,
just like really focusing on form, like eccentric yeah, movements, contractions, like that's where you're gonna see the most growth, I feel like.
Yes, yeah, especially with strength. Like yeah, if your form is not dialed in, like you'll have those days, like you come in, your CNS is absolutely fucking maxed out, but like it's not gonna be like that every day. And so if you're bombing the hole and just trying to slam the weight using your CNS, like that's really cool for like the day of, but like then you go again and try and like replicate like that same scenario and you're just gonna end up like failing because your form, you're not, your discipline isn't there and your form isn't there. But yeah, that's just kind of what I wanted to talk about. But hope you guys enjoyed the push day. Okay, you guys, so I just wanted to show you some of the stuff from the recent Young LA drop. So they have these pajamas, right? This is seriously like the comfiest shit. Super light feeling material, like I don't know, it doesn't make you feel like super hot. Like
these are the yarn joggers. Dang.
They're on sale.
Nice and baggy around the junkus area, but then nice and tight around the quad and calf area. That's how you want it. Cause when I would definitely squat these. You wear these obviously casually, but I like wearing sweatpants for squatting. But nice little long sleeve. This is the Simple Things. I like the simplistic look. This is supposed to be brown, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, the brown's more of like a maroon color, but looks really good. Was this a sweatshirt that I have the other color in?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I kind of showed this off on my Instagram a little bit, but I got brown for myself and I got a tan one for Gabby. But yeah, these are like, this hoodie is like extremely nice, like nice and thick, and
it's called your favorite hoodie.
Yeah, your favorite hoodie, and it's $30. Like normally you'd pay like $60 for a sweatshirt.
Skippy.
Look at it.
Are you part of the government?
This is the wide neck raw tee. So like this is for that chest day where you're like, you still want the pump cover on, but you're like this, trying to show off a little.